The following excerpt is from the personal logbook of Christopher Columbus on his first voyage to the Indies as edited by Bartolomé de las Casas. Thursday, October 18th. When the weather cleared, I followed the wind and got as close to the island as I could. I anchored when I could get no closer, but did not land, and at dawn I set sail.